So growing up, I never really liked sports. So what sports are to me, from what I gathered when I was a kid, is basically...
So there are two teams on each side with two different colors. Then they go at each other with a ball of some sort. And some crazy stuff happens, and then, you know, we drink beer regardless of who wins or loses, and sit down and get fat.
That was basically what it was to me.